Then let's... Yeah, let's do Urbosa, I guess. And it has Rivali. Let's upgrade the weapons and... Yeah, if it wants me to do Rivali. Enjoy launch. Okay, let's just... This. Because I can. XP plus 7. Huh, that's nice. But it was over here needed to go. And upgrade Link. Link's weapon needs to be upgraded to this. Yes, Rivali. It wants me to take Rivali with me. So, I guess I'll do that. Let's start Urbosa. I want... What is this? XP plus 7. I have to make it. But yeah, damage plus 5. Yeah, damage plus 5. Surprising. Onward. And there, yeah. I have to have Rivali with me.
The Gerudo lived in a settlement in the Gerudo Desert. Comprised entirely of women, they were a tribe of great might and nobility. For her exceptional strength and her ability to harness lightning, Urbosa, chief of the Gerudo, was the clear choice to pilot divine beast Va-Naboris. Zelda knew Urbosa thanks to her close relationship with the late Queen of Hyrule. With her party in tow, Zelda traveled to Gerudo Town to speak with her old friend. However, their journey took an unexpected turn.
Yep. What is happening?
But why? Why are the Gerudo attacking us?
Urbosa will surely be able to explain everything if we can reach her.
What will be inside your old temple? But rise then, whatever. Head to Urbosa. Yes. You see the princess. That would be difficult. Let's go around the south side. There's Impa. But why is... Rivali here is the question. Well, he's so much worse. Zelda is right there. Okay, she follows there. And yeah. Let's take a look then, shall we? We need to head to Urbosa. Perfect, we have taken the bait. Now, attack. Crap, when we seem pretend to be vulnerable. What does the body think she's doing? I don't know. Hmm. keep eye on the hell of a thing. Dude, that's a good fight. Weak points. There we go. I guess. Why the devil? I want you to defeat the princess. Do it already. Why is the boss attacker? Is that boss all right? Is that rather unlike her? The gates open. Everyone, to the road to town. Yes. Laddie. Head for Ubosa. This really. Why is Urbosa like this? I need to capture the outpost to get past, I believe. This. I can head out now. I need to get... Yeah, this is a familiar sight. Urbosa. Urbosa, the road to the Tempest.
Urbosa! Doing?
Thwarting your destiny, of course. Princess Zelda. I came back as quickly as I could. Not exactly what I expected to find.
Urbosa?
I hope you're not hurt, little bird.
I'm not.
That's Urbosa, Ludo Tempest.
Got some nerve, thinking you can go toe-to-toe with Master
Master Koga, topparna of the Liga clan.
I'll show you. Yiga, assemble! Me excluded, of course.
What? Wow. Oh. So it's lightning. See you start. Imperium 17. Everybody reclaim town. Lightning goes after a strong attack. Let me... Oh my... Ooh, wow... This is like... Okay, Urbosa is... good. Stop. Weak point strike. No, not like this. Literally scimitar. Wow. This is... Urbosa is good. I need to heal. Okay. Yes. Haha. Wow. Yeah. Oh, this is like good. Okay, where is it like? In here. Stop. Wait for we did it. Oh yeah, the graphics are very good. But that's just about League has still an impending threat. There's a beast in the north that will keep them busy if we can lure it out of hiding. And let's go. I need over here. Urbosa is Urbosa is very good actually. Much better than Rivali. Okay, I don't have time. Home. Oh my. Okay. That's... It is sensitive to notice if it sounds bad. Perhaps. Ooh. Is it Molduga? We're fighting we're gonna release a Molduga. Please. Ha. Stop. Defeat the enemies with a loud attack. Oh. Oh yeah, remote bombs, of course. Oh Or... And why? Especially it'll be loud enough for to stir the creature. Come on, make a racket. Lead land with remote bombs. Oh, it broke that pattern have a paraglider. Oh, I only need one more. Let's go. Any moment now. Multuka! Ah, Multuka! Vill han run away in terror of Multuka? Ha, almost pitiful giga scum. And now I have to defeat it. Hey, your chief, you name Rod, or do you want me to? When is losing momentum, yes. And circle them now. Capture the outpost.
One moment.
Do you like being the Liga fools? No, but soon with the might of Gerudo. Forward, everyone. May the Liga clan pay. The Rick has helped me to move Zelda. Okay. There we go. There's one. I can quickly do this. Let's do it. In the middle and that way. KOs. And this should hopefully... Yep. Now that is one. One out of three. Okay. Bye, Norrin. Let's do this, and I need to get in here. My time has come. This is intense. Stop. Oh, wow. This is fun. I need to get Valkyrs. I just need to do that. Yeah, I just need to get to the outpost, and then... and then I can activate a special attack. Oh. Yes, and then... bam. Yes. Yeah, that was the wrong one, but it works. You look like I have no choice but to wreck you myself. Man must open the gates. Time to slam out this Zilga pest. Over there. Defeat Master Koga. I'm coming for you, Master Koga. He was not hard to defeat. I don't think he would be any harder. We'll see. Yep. Master Koga. I had the water type plan and you sank it. I'm gonna make you regret that. Oh, you are. Are you? Wrong direction. Yes. You're doing this. Haha. I got you. And you again? Do you ever learn? I don't think you learn at all. And you're trying to fight a champion. You're trying to fight a champion. Do you think that's gonna help you in any way? I don't think it will. Okay. He has replicated himself. Okay. Okay. You know what? What the? Both of these at the same time. This is not good. Um But Impa can do. Impa can do a lot of stuff. And bam. Let's freeze him. Bombard. By that. And yes. Duplicate. Yeah, Impa can do that. But this is Master Koga. He's not a good. He's not good. Hey, stop. Yeah, wow. You were the opposite of like good. Did it.
Yeah. How could these losers defeat me?
Why? Who are you?
Master Koga.
Suga, you're late! I nearly got peeled like a banana!
Suga, right hand of the inverted eye.
Forget these cowards. It's time to retreat.
I think not!
Yeah, that was awesome. Next. Battle spear. With the damage. Oh, nice. You got more stuff too. You also got stuff. And you too. That's a Voe Spaulder. Oh, nice. Laboris.
Thank you for meeting me here. The town is a bit, chaotic, shall we say.
Of course, Abosa. We'd meet you anywhere.
You know about the Yiga clan, I trust. Sheikah traitors working in the shadows to revive Calamity Ganon. Those lowlifes have been wreaking havoc here in Gerudo Canyon. How long can we stand by and watch them get away with it? No longer, I say. I will pilot this divine beast. You are precious to me, and you need my help. I cannot refuse.
Thank you, Abosa. As Princess of Hyrule, I too will carry out my sworn duty.
Little bird. However I am able to support you, I will. Just say the word.
Thank you.
So, you turned and fled. Is that it?
Well, if they hadn't interrupted me...
It seems that, as low as my expectations of you were, I was overly optimistic.
What?
Well, no matter. My harbinger, show me the future.
Dark egg. Who is that? I don't know. Yeah. So, my guess for who that is someone from a previous Zelda game. But I have not played any... My first Zelda game I played was Breath of the Wild. And this is the second one. Urbosa, the Gerudo Tempest, the chief of the Gerudo, who possessed the power to command lightning itself. She was close friends with the late Queen of Hyrule. Now, she is entrusted with piloting Divine Beast Va Naboris.
Yes.